Global Hustlers Entertainment.
Niggas say I fell off when I took that little time off. Really, I was trying to get right myself, bruh. I could've dropped some music, but the passion wasn't there. The inspiration been left me, my nigga, I swear. Bitches heard I got married, so they like, fuck that nigga. I lost trust in all them niggas, so they like, fuck that nigga. But it is what it is, I'm still Don Dada. I just pulled that new CLS Benz off of the lot. I'm looking at the game from a different perspective now. Sitting back thinking like, damn, I done slowed it down. Don't get it fucked up, I still keep that 40 with me. That same 40 that I had on me when you was with me. I don't need 30 in the clip, this 10 to do. Run up on this new Benz, I can see that gon' count. I ain't gotta talk about it, niggas know what it is. I'm just living how I'm living, trying to handle my biz. If you ain't in this huddle when I'm calling these plays, then fuck you. I don't need social media, let you know what I've been up to. I'm still handling business and I'm still pushing Benzes. Just cut a few niggas off and stock up with these bitches. If you ain't in this huddle when I'm calling these plays, then fuck you. I don't need social media, let you know what I've been up to. I'm still handling business and I'm still pushing Benzes. I just copped that new CLS 500, nigga, you see it? Everybody know I dropped my book and it's real. But I just got the news, my ghost rider got killed. Rest in peace, Ron Fisherman, I googled the article. Sometimes showing love like that can really get us killed. I appreciate you helping me get my story out there. But fuck GGI's published, you know we ain't square. It's still Global Hustle Entertainment, you know it. And I'm still pushing a hard line out here, don't stop. I don't trust none of these niggas, so I'm all by myself. Except the team that I'm calling plays in the huddle with scoring. It's been a minute, nigga, since I tapped in with this music. But I'm still maintaining out here, just look how I'm moving. Niggas killing each other for some internet fame. On partners back doing each other, I swear it's a shame. And bitches doing anything for Instagram likes. Cold part about it, that bitch show more dope than that nigga. If you ain't in this huddle when I'm calling these plays, then fuck you. I don't need social media, let you know what I've been up to. I'm still handling business and I'm still pushing businesses.